Hello everybody, I'm not the accent, but I don't even know what accent this is. It's not an accent, yeah. hey, I can't do accents. I used to be able to kind of one, but not anymore. Sometimes I have a southern accent, but I don't even know why. And like, it just happens. I don't do it on purpose, and I can't do it on purpose, but it slips out sometimes. Sorry, I'm really sorry. Let's talk about previous videos. Okay, so last week, if you watched my video, you would know my explanations for the past 2 weeks. But, I'm popping up all of my screen. Last week though, that was late because it took me 20,000 years to edit that video. Because it was HD and I filmed it until Monday. And it was taking hours just to add an effect so it wouldn't be all laggy. And yeah. So then until I put the one clip where I needed to put it and just I couldn't make it in time. I felt really bad. And now this isn't in HD, and this is back on my webcam because I don't have time tonight. I didn't have time this weekend to do it, or I really wanted to, but then I cleaned my room and other such things that just probably got my time. So sorry about that. But now I'm on time. I know it's bad quality, and I'm not doing a challenge. I can talk with these. It's gone. Okay. Open their stuff. I can talk in a British accent, and I don't even know if you see it if you want it, but this might be really annoying, so you know, I don't know how much to say. I'm just sorry I can't do accents, and sorry I'm a failure in this channel. But, next week I'll be on time, hopefully in good quality, and I will comply to the week. I promise. I really am sorry. Yeah. Oh guys, what about that? My new. It's what I'm resting my laptop on, but I love it so much. And it's the best birthday present ever. And yeah. Subscribers questions. Do you guys play anything? I know a bunch of people. Lekidsthatvlog, you play things. But how about subscribers? If you play something, what do you play? I'm just kind of thinking of reading things that's in my video. I'm really sorry I can't do accents. but at least this one's on time this week. I mean, and that's not necessarily a good thing. Depends if you like my videos or not. And if you don't, I'm sorry. Yeah. So this video is 3.5 minutes long. I've had nothing interesting to say. I need to go to this room and then go out to change my grandma and to my friend. Let's do my hair. Change the buffet on the test. And then it's super fun. Yeah, so I'm sorry I've rambled about nothing and not even complied to the challenges in 4 minutes. I tried though, concluded that I tried, I just thought that voice would be annoying. So, yeah, I'm gonna go and better video on time next week, I promise. Promise, as long as it's not a challenging challenge like that. Yeah, I'm really sorry. This video is the worst on this channel so far. And yeah, I'm sorry. Like I said, I'm going to be a better Monday from now on. And that is my promise to you. And you have this video to hold my word for. Just not this video to prove it. And next time, hopefully, better video. Alright, sorry for wasting 5 minutes of your Monday that you'll never get back. I love you guys. Bye.